back for another video. It is maybe not that complete as I wish to do it, but I think it's important to get it out now. Usually I don't ask to do anything, but I think it's important that people are going to share this video, at least to the ones that they are their friends or the closest ones who are caught up in this, because I think what they are supporting is really dangerous for the moment, and what is coming is not is really nasty. I mean, they announced it, so I think better not to support it in any way. A lot of people hear about QAnon, but don't really know what it is all about. So I will go into quite a lot of stuff quite quickly. Maybe I will make another video soon. We will see if the internet is still on and if the channel is not closed. Yeah. But this QAnon, many think it is the Great Awakening, but it is the Great Deception. And many still don't see where QAnon is all involved, because they're involved in almost any movement. Yeah, in the last 10 years, they worked very well in the intels to involve every movement and so on. So, just to say clear, it is a military operation for the New World Order. What we have now is probably not the New World Order that is coming up, but it is the old order that have to come down to get the New World Order. So, QAnon is probably part of this plan to install the New World Order. And a lot of people, they just wait for the big relief of the military operation to free everyone from the cabal. But I will show you that QAnon is the cabal, yeah? So make yourself ready to see some stuff, and watch the video until the end. Don't share it straight up, but look into, because every movement is included there. And they admit it. I mean, they're giving that out. So maybe just to see from where it is coming, I will just show you... Anonymous, yeah. Almost everyone who is a little bit in the truth movement or in this kind of research, they fall on Anonymous, and they get so much disqualified that almost everywhere, or discredit, that they had to go on the hide, yeah. As soon as also the Trump people take over this QAnon stuff and so on, a lot of people they just drifted away. But behind, just to comprehend from where this is coming from, yeah. So it is this guy fake mask, yeah, and this guy fake was. Who planned to assassinate the King James and restore a Catholic monarch on the throne? Yeah, so this is what is all about. It's about a good guy who wants to kill the bad guy and so on. And of course, the story of Zorro, many people know, and the original story. I also just saw it. By late 1840, he was a terrorizing Americans traveling on the road to Southern California. One of his favorite base of operation was the Drum Canyon area south present Los Alamos. Here he would lie and wait, ambush, kill, and rob his victims to the body, whom were often never found. Perhaps the most famous story about Pico concerns his habit of cutting the ears of his victims and using them to make a special grizzly necklace. So this is the true story, or the true tale. But of course, it is part of the myth. But just to say that the ones who use this kind of mask, yeah, is have all the same complex of the guy in tight. Robin Hood. So it is the Robin Hood complex to save the world, as we have already with Greta and so on. But these guys are serious. Yeah, maybe you have seen this one. Where we go, we go all. So this is clear. This is what is coming for everyone. And they infiltrated almost all movements, and I will show you now that. So we have one of the QAnon main Twitter. You see straight up, Patriots, Son of Liberty, and so on. They're very American, of course. And QAnon is posting on this hcoon.top. Yeah, you can check it out for yourself. It's pure hatred and racist and anyway, you can check it out for yourself. But there's way he is posting that, maybe because he doesn't get infiltrated. So he posts this drops, how they call it, the Q drops, and you can find different. I have Q alert.app, but you find the them, and he always have his signature and his code and this and this stuff and so on. I will go. I will return on this one, or maybe we just show look it now, because nothing about Jesuit. Yeah, you can search here. You put Jesuit inside. Nothing. You put Freemason inside. You find a couple of posts just to say that some guys are having them everywhere. But nothing about the story about Freemasonry and so on. And but if you post like Trump, yeah, you put Trump in it. And there you find tons, yeah. Yeah, it's like endless, yeah. Everything about and Trump also he makes some quotes on his tweets, and then the Q refer them to a post he have already put previously, and so on. So it seems it is somebody close to Trump, yeah. Whoever who could be that, yeah, they talk about the different guys who could be around, but it's mostly who is around is the husband of Ivanka, yeah, her daughter. I will go. You can check it out for yourself. But if there is nothing about Jesuit. And if it's nothing about Jesuit, this is exactly the kind of operation how Jesuit operates. Yeah, I didn't prepare that, but check it out for yourself. How a Jesuit operates, that is exactly the hiding under. They infiltrate, and this is exactly how it's going on. There's also a quite important part is the Passover. Yeah, because this is what is going on now. And the whole Passover and everyone is home and so on is really, 10 are empty, yeah? So what will happen this Easter or this Passover? At least the guys there are really serious about what they want to say. And just to show you the implication of Trump and how he talk about and how he make the signs of Q.
Each of you enters service at a truly exciting time for our country. For we are witnessing the great reawakening of the American spirit and of American might.
This is why we are
here. We have rediscovered our identity. We gained our stride, and we're proud again.
Anyway, you see that he is making his, or at least this is what they say, that the proof that he is in it. But something is, of course, they are fully in it. To come back just to the Passover before we decode more the thing, is to comprehend what is really going on is this, yeah? It is the rebuilding of the Solomon's temple. This is what is really in the whole Bible and Apocalypse and the whole thing. And many stuff came in place, and they are not waiting. Yeah, they are not waiting for the prophecies coming true. They are working on that, and that's it. That is what people should comprehend. They are not waiting or whatsoever. When people talk about the Yachim and Board, they always talk about the Freemason temple, yeah? But this is not what it's really about. This is the Solomon's temple they want to rebuild, and here we have it. Yeah, they want to rebuild the third temple. This is why they went to Israel anyway. Let's watch this one.
It will happen in the end of days. The mountain of the Temple of Hashem will be firmly established as the head of the mountains, and it will be exalted above the hills, and all the nations will stream to it.
So this is the idea, the biblical idea of Israel and the Third Temple. And third temple in Jerusalem is ready to rebuild on the Temple Mountain. This was 30 December. So they're very serious about what they want to do. Yeah, this is what they also called. Of course, they call it a conspiracy. Yeah, but this is what the end of time. What is all going on? And also, here is one thing, the red heifer, yeah, female cow which never pregnant or milked or choked, also known as the red cow, was a cow brought to priest as a sacrifice according to Torah, and its ashes were used to ritual purification, impurity the head, to the priest, they could purify themselves and then start the temple. But this heifer have to be completely red, yeah. It can be a little bit of white or something else. And of course, again, they didn't wait for the prophecy, but they made it, yeah. They made their red heifer, yeah. So they have their little cow here, and of course, let's see. They say that they are not sure that this can really be the thing, because it was created in a laboratory. Yeah, so they produced this cow in a laboratory. So just again, that they can be foolish as they want, but they are fucking serious. Yeah, they are doing their own prophecies what they want to have. So it is all about to get more stuff done. And let's see something here. Trump just announced that proclamation of National Child Abuse Prevention Month. Yeah, that means everyone who did, of course, people, they mostly the Q, they say, yeah, Trump is good, he's protecting the children. But the thing is that This is a way that people just can go in families and take children away, put them in camps, in schools to brainwash them, and they can accuse anyone, upload some pedophile stuff on the computer from a proxy or something, put it on there, or even just go and say he had some children pornography on his thing, and he get and he was saying, yeah. Smash them on the wall. Put them on the wall. Yeah, short process and put them on the wall. So this kind of stuff is going on while everyone is scared about the coronavirus. Yeah. And also Trump launched massive all-out military offensive on drug cartels. Yeah, of course, during corona, the most important is the drug cartels. Yeah, so the military are all over, even if they say they had to park somewhere because they could not, because of coronavirus. That's all bullshit, of course. And also these hospital ships, yeah, there is two of them, yeah, and they call USN Mercy and USN Comfort. This is the same what we see in the Yachim and Boat temple. Is again, it's like the 9/11. It's exactly the same symbolism what they use, because they put their ships on each side of the coast of America. So this again, this is another, and they say they have just a couple of people on the boat. A guy, he saw probably what was going on. He put engineer delivery ran a train of truck in attempt to smash the UNS Mercy. Look at that.
Bizarre train derailment. The train's engineer telling police he intentionally left the track. His target was the Navy hospital ship Mercy. Eyewitness News reporter Eileen Frere has the latest on the wild wreck and the important work the USNS Mercy is performing.
Late into the evening, the train still sits here where it came to rest, a couple of football fields away from the Mercy hospital ship. Now, federal prosecutors allege that the train engineer Eduardo Moreno admitted to police that he intentionally derailed and crashed it near the Mercy.
What the hell?
Video taken moments after the train left the track, slicing through pavement, several barriers and fences near the Mercy hospital ship docked in San Pedro.
Look over to my left, and there's a huge cloud of dust underneath the bridge, and all of a sudden this train just starts pushing through the fence. And I'm like, well, there's no tracks there. What's it doing there?
The train engineer Eduardo Moreno was arrested shortly after. Federal prosecutors allege in his first interview with LA Port Police, Moreno acknowledged that he did it, saying that he was suspicious of the Mercy and believing it had an alternate purpose related to COVID-19 or a government takeover.
Conspiracy theory.
Conspiracy theory, of course. I mean, I would not do that either, but that is part of the whole plan. So now just to show that there is a huge ritual going on, and now we are going really to look at this. Is a document, you can find it on Rational Wiki. I can put the link in the description. I think everyone should really look very close to it. So it's with some kind of bubbles and straits, and so let's start here all above. Artificial intelligence. So here is increase your service to others, become loving to yourself and everyone in order to raise vibrational consciousness level, forgiving yourself and others, thus releasing karma in will change the vibration of the planet, raise the shared consciousness of humanity, and change the humankind one person at a time. Treat your body as a temple and change over high vibrational diet to aid to the process. So again, artificial intelligence signals, originally one at the creator. So you never know who is pro or against, but if you follow the lines and the arrows, one infinite creator escapes samsaric mystery of universal creation, return to source. Yeah. So the rainbow body, Tibetanian Buddhism. Yeah, you will find everything in that document. Yeah, so if you go back and then enlightenment, universal knowledge, sacred geometry, flower of life, psychedelic renaissance, hyperspace. So if you go meditation, Rigpa, You find everything, the great solar flash, so expect that the internet and the electricity goes out for a while. Great solar flash, yeah, you can check that out too. We will check that out. We'll cover that also soon. Ancient artificial intelligence AI, yeah, the sun. So the Saturn, dark fleet, yeah, here comes the whole solar system, climate change, ancient dead star, yeah, everything. So here, obviously, here is some hidden technologies like Black Project, military abduction project. Some they want to expose and some they want to reuse or use the better version of it. And here you have it all. Book of Enoch, sound, Anunnaki, wireless energy, holistic healing, Rife machine, Nikola Tesla, and of course here you have the QAnon, high rank military intelligence, Trump, where we go, Anons, Patriots, release free energy, end of human trafficking. They use everything and everyone, and they infiltrated the whole. This is what they want to expose, and this is who they are inside. And then you have the whole bubble here also about Antarctica, ancients, alien, pyramids, crop circles. You have all the movements, you have all inside. And maybe here some Knight Templars, you have them inside. Freemasons, you have them inside. Jesuit, here you have them inside. I don't know who made really this this document, if it's really from Q or not. But of course, the one who made this, he take away. This is not just something to discredit. He will not take as much time. But whatever, the thing is that we all have faced these QAnon guys on the different movements, the whole flat earth psyops. Every psyops is done by the same military operation. So I let the link here. We will not spend the hours on this one. But just here to say, yeah, trust the plan. This is the idea, yeah. And they say it, yeah. The plan is today Americans would be outraged if UN troops enter Los Angeles, restore order tomorrow. They will be grateful. This is especially true if they were took. There was an outside threat from beyond whatever realm promulgated, yeah. And so the one thing every man fears in the is the unknown, Bilderberg meeting. So that's the plan. And Q is saying, trust plan, yeah? But just here to say that they are not exposing the new world order. They are the new world order, yeah? We are going to show you a new world. Those who are blind will soon see the light, get blinded. A beautiful, brave new world lies ahead. What people do need more than that? Yeah, they say it. They have to say it. Lies always have to say what they are doing. We take this journey together, one step at a time. We are all in this together. Yeah, what the fuck? So they want the battle of the end of time to bring down the king. Yeah, and of course they have infiltrated everything. And but this is of course something. People have really to pay attention right now, because this will fuck up many people's life, and this will be a huge deception if people don't wake up now, because what is coming looks very nasty. So see you soon in another video. Thanks for watching.